कृषी विपणन आणि रोगासंबंधित माहितीपूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी कॉटन गुरु यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राईब करा आणि नवीन व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.
अतुल भाई गणत्रा. मिस्टर अतुल गणत्रा इज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ कॉटन असोसिएशन ऑफ इंडिया. ही इज द बिगेस्ट ट्रेडर इन इंडिया, बट ही इज ऑल्सो अ व्हेरी व्हेरी प्रोनाउंस्ड थॉट लीडर ऑफ इंडिया. He looks at cotton industry from a very different perspective. I have been in close contact with him since so many years, and I have found him to be impeccable in his study of cotton market. He is invited here in the capacity of being the president.
Even if farmers will sell 10% less than MSP rate, then also cost to gainers will come ₹40,000 to ₹43,000 per candy state-wise. We have to wait and watch another 1 month, then we will get a clear picture how and where Indian cotton market will go from here. From last 2 years, our cotton sowing area is almost reached to record level of 130 to 133 lakh hectare, but still our cotton yield except north, it is very less. Cotton Association of India has given many suggestions to the government to improve the yield in India. The new agriculture bill passed by the Indian government is good for the cotton growing farmers, because there was lot of restriction to the farmers to sell the kapas in other state, but now farmers are free to sell their cotton anywhere in the India without any restrictions. It is good for the cotton growing farmers. I have been requested to give my market views for coming season. As on today, Indian cotton rate is lowest in the world, so there is no chance to reduce Indian cotton rate from 37,000 spot. If our rate will maintain at this level around 37,000, then we can do huge export of cotton in coming season. That will be approximately around 65 to 70 lakh bales. The market range of the coming year for the cotton is from ₹37,000 to ₹43,000 as per quality. The Indian market will be totally depend on CCI purchase of cotton, how much CCI will buy, and accordingly market will move. Today on cotton day, I want to request to all gainers from all 10 cotton growing states to make a good packing of cotton bales for saving little money. Please don't spoil our Indian cotton name in Indian mills as well as international market. Please, please improve the packing of bales. As our Prime Minister's message to all Indian industries, our cotton and textile industry also accepted the challenge, and we are ready to improving our industry day by day. On behalf of Cotton Association of India, I want to wish everyone a wonderful new season. Thank you. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.
Thank you, Atul bhai. Your views are always most welcome, because jab bhi aap kisi conference mein aate hain, us speech ke baad तेजी और मंदी इमीडिएटली बाजार की मूवमेंट में हो जाती है, क्योंकि आप बहुत सचोट व्यूज लेके आते हैं. क्रॉप हो या मार्केट हो, आपका स्टडी ऑलवेज बहुत न्यूट्रल और बहुत डीप रहता है. तो इसी तरह आप कॉटन एसोसिएशन को जो लीड कर रहे हैं, वर्षों तक लीड करते रहे, और ये एसोसिएशन आप जिस हाइट पे पहुंचा है और ऊंची सरहदों को तय करे, ये हमारी आपके शुभकामनाएं हैं.
थैंक यू मनीष भाई. थैंक यू वेरी मच.